5, Heron. Cooking off for Elder is number 14, Tom DeFranco. King returns the ball to about the 24-yard line. Jimmy King takes the handoff over the left side. Slick hands off to King. Up the Comar on the counter on the left-hand side. Brought down by 51 Collins, close to the first down. Quick gives off to the second back crew. King takes the ball off the left side. Brought down by hand off to Colmar. He picks up the first down on the left side. Tackled by number 21, Frank. Gives the we have a flag on the play. Ball was carried by Parkey over the left hand side. Drops back to pass, moves up the middle, no gain. Small loss, make it second. Hand off to Parkey over the left side, no gain. King on a sweep around right side. Number 35, Mike Seabald on the tackle. Ball's on about the 29-yard line. Colmar carries the ball for a first down on Parkey tries the left side, knocked back for a small loss. Quick hands off the two on the left side. Third and about 5. King gets back to the original route. He's lining up for a field goal. Number 14, Cool, back to kick for the Rebels. Little wide left. Panthers take over the ball, first and 10 on the 20-yard line. Whacking hands off to DeSoto on the right side. Mm-hmm. Sotelo finds a hole on the left-hand side. Brought down by Parkey and Wellbaum after a gain of about 10, so it'll be first and 10 for the Panthers. Blacking completes the pass to Wingstop, and we have a flag on the play. Blacken hands off to DeCillo over the left-hand side, brought down by Blacken throws a fast complete to Wingstop, brought down by Gardena after about a 12-yard gain. It'll be another first and 10 for the Elder Panthers at the Rebels' 23-yard line. Over the left-hand side to Wingstop for the touchdown. Score, Elder 6, Rebels. DeFranco back to kick for the Panthers. Gardena brings back to about the 33-yard line, giving the Rebels first and 10. Patillo takes the kick at the 5-yard line, brings it back to the stop the 30-yard line. Handoff over the right side to Patillo for no gain. Complete the pass to Wainscott. Stop. Patillo up the middle for a gain of about 8. Stopped by Brumley. It'll be 2nd and 2 for the Elder Panthers. Outer lines up at about 2nd and 3. Back and hands off to Patillo over the right hand side. Flags on the play. Number 31, Coster. Black and throws the completion to Wainscott. Brought down by Gardena. Handoff goes to Kester over the right side. Kester goes over the top for the touchdown. Makes the score Elder 12, Rebels 7. Elder lining up for a 2-point conversion. Pass complete to Shaw for the... The Franklin skip is down by Gardena. Aaron gets the handoff over the left-hand side. Aaron again over the left-hand side. Picks up the first down. Aaron over the right-hand side. picked up about three, make it second and seven for the Rebels. Aaron takes the ball offside on left-hand side, brought down by Frank after a long game. Timeout for measurement. Excuse me, we have a player injured on the play. Timeout for an injury. There's a fumble on the play, recovered by Elder, brought down to about the 16-yard line. We will have first and 10. Wacken drops back to throw. Complete to Shore over the right-hand side. Blackening completes the pass to left hand side for the touchdown to Wayne Scott. DeFranco back to kick for the Panthers.
Hey, Jeff, now the five, DeFranco's going to kick it where he has been, but he's going to go
outside. DeFranco's kick is good, makes the score. Elder 21, Rebels 7. Dina takes the kick at about the 20-yard line. Gardena breaks into the open up the middle, brings it back to about the 42-yard line. Sparky over the left-hand side, led by Tim Keene. Aaron takes the ball over the off to Heron over the left side. Heron takes the ball over the right hand side, brings it down to about the 35-yard line. Hand off to the second back two, which is Parkey. Short gate. Hand off to Heron on the left-hand side. He picks up the first down for the Rebels. Timeout on the field. Fumble on the snap. Elder takes over first and 10 at the 44-yard. Yeah. it hands off to the... Black and drops back to throw. Throws a screen right. The screen was completed to Kester over the right-hand side. Brought down by King after a game. Black and back to pass again. Throws over the middle. Runs a draw to DeKillo for the touchdown. Makes the score Elder 27, Boone County 7. DeFranco lines up the kick for the Panthers. Franco's kick is slow, making it score out on 28, Boone County 7. Kickoff, King, Heron, Gardena, Pete. Gardena takes the ball at about the 16-yard line. Brings it back to about the 30-yard line where the Rebels will have first and 10. Left-hand side, brought down by the left-hand, by the right-hand side of the Panthers defense. Gain of about one, it'll be second and about nine.
Come up!
Hand off to Perky over the left-hand side. Off to Heron over the left-hand side. Brings it up to about the 45-yard line where it'll be first down for the Rebels. Yeah. Rebels fumble, recover Elder. Elder takes over first and 10. Score. Kick taken by King. King brings it back to the 35-yard line. Will it be first and 10, Boone County? Markey hit for a loss. Brought down by Bachman of the Panthers. Ladies and gentlemen, taking the basin to kick off for the Boone County Rebels. Brown. Dillo brings the ball. Kester around the left-hand side for Elmer. Elder. Brought down by Brumley. Brought down by King after a long game. It'll be first. Kester on the right side. Brought down by Kester fumbles the ball about the 2-yard line, recovered by Elder for the touchdown. DeFranco back to kick for the Elder Panthers. Rosenthal on the hold for DeFranco. The kick is good. Score, Elder 42, Boone County 7. Off at about the 3-yard line. Hand off to King. Heron on the carry. King over the right-hand side. Pick up a little. We have a flag on the play. Jesus. Handoff goes to Heron. Second effort, Heron picks up about 5 yards. Rosenthal on the tackle. Handoff goes to Parkey over the left-hand side. He cuts back for a nice... Aaron finds a hole over the right-hand side. Handoff to Harris. King, second back through over the right-hand side. Picked up enough yardage for the first down. Aaron on the cutback over the middle. Aaron, the second back through over the right-hand side. Runs over a couple of Elder players. Hand off to Parkey. Parkey takes it down to the 10-yard line for a first down, Rebels. Aaron led by King over the right side, picked up about one. Aaron carries some Elder players down the field. Hand off to Aaron, touchdown Rebels! Cool lines up the kick. Tom Bragel holds for the extra point. Tom. This pillow. Shore. Deep for Elder. Shore takes the kick at about the 6-yard line. Gutzweiler comes in at quarterback for the Panthers, hands off to DeTillo. Hand off to DeTillo over the left-hand side. Brought down by Brumley after about a 6-yard gain. Kester gets a handoff. Kester takes over the left-hand side, brought down by Brumley after enough for the first down. It'll be Elder's ball, first and 10. Thank you. Hand off goes to Kester over the right hand side. But hand off on the draw to Kester, brought down by Tom Bragel after enough yards for the first down. The Elders ball, first and 10 on the Boone County 28 yard. Pitch to DeTillo. DeTillo on a 28 yard touchdown run. At the concession stand, Mr. Eugene Long. They'd like you to come over to the concession stand, please. DeFranco kicks the extra point. Good, and the score is 49 Elder, Boone County 14. Sparky, King, and Heron deep for the Rebels. Wiltshire kicks off for the Panthers. King carries. King over the right side. Brought down by Lambers after a gain of about two. Aaron carries the ball outside to the left-hand side to about the 30-yard line. Aaron finds a hole on the left-hand side, picks up the first down for Boone County. Parkey on the carry, brought down by Turner. Timeout on the field, that's the end of the third quarter. Third quarter score, Elder 49, Boone County 14. Boone County fumbles on the play. Elder. About the 33-yard line. Flag. Hand off goes Timar to the left-hand side. Brought down. Timar takes a pitch around the right-hand side, brought down by King. Free comes into the ballgame for the Rebels. Gregory takes a handoff over the left-hand side. We have a flag on the play. Little foul on Boone County. Got Second and 25. Gregory up the middle. Gregory again on the carry.
Hey, Matt.
Gregory picks up about six. Cool drops back to kick.
Why isn't Joe Walter?
Turner drops deep for the Panthers. We have timeout on the field. Timeout, Elder. Cool's kick taken by DeCello at the 25-yard line. We have a flag on the play. Carry at quarterback for Elder. Hands off to Seemeyer. Tom Bregel and Ingram on the tackle. After about a 6-yard gain, make it second. Seemeyer on the carry over the right side. Gains about two. Brought down by Kohlmeyer. Carey's pass is completed to the right side. Completed to Brent. Seemeyer carries the ball up the middle. Hand off to Seemeyer up the middle. On the carry, but we have a flag on the play. Woodward and Kohlmeyer on the tackle for the Rebels. We have a flag on the play. Carry drops back, throws the screen to Lucida. Stopped by Timmy King. Timeout on the field. Official timeout. Seemeyer on the carry up. Seemeyer on the carry, brought down by Gregory after a gain of about 8.5. Carey pitches out to Seemeyer. Seemeyer. Kester back to kick for the Panthers. Jason Atkins and Brennan Eads report to the press box, please. Jason Atkins and Brennan Eads report to the press box, please. County at about their own 31-yard line. Rebels, we have timeout on the field. Timeout, Boone. Gregory on the carry. Hand off to Gregory again. McKeon made the tackle for the Panthers. Gregory over the left side for about five. Brought down by Turner of the Panthers. Tom Bragle hands off to Gregory for no gain. Hand off to Gregory from Oppenheimer. Gregory on the left-hand side. That's the ball game, ladies and gentlemen. Elder 49, Boone County 14.